And we're here at the Livia Park Elementary School Garden. And today I have Justina with me. And Justina, tell me a little bit about permaculture and what got you interested in it.
So I'm a forest ecologist, and my kids went to this school, which has this amazing school garden. And permaculture is essentially permanent agriculture. So instead of ripping everything out and replanting and ripping it out and replanting, you plant at different plants at different times and you allow them to mature and make seeds so you can harvest and have your seed packets and everything happening at once.
Great. Well, can you show us an example of permaculture here in this lovely garden?
So here we have some different plants, all edibles of different ages. For example, this is broccoli that is making seeds for us instead of us just picking it to eat. But next to it, we have tomatillos, which are still flowering and ready to make fruit for us, as well as cucumbers and zucchini. We also have beans and corn. So these are all plants that can work together, provide us harvest over time, and are beneficial as a community.
Great. Thank you so much for showing us this lovely garden. And if you'd like to learn more about permaculture, you can click on the link below. Happy gardening.